This is Joachim Gamble. We're back playing Skyward Sword Blind. Last time we made it through this dungeon. Made it through whatever this dungeon's called, and now we're gonna go ahead and fight what I'm guessing is the boss. We're at the very tip top, so, not really sure what else there is to do but to fight the boss. Whoa. Hey, Gearham, how you doing? My ham brotherin from another mother. I love the way he teleports. Uh-oh. Ew. That's gross. Heartbeat sounds are gross. Okay. Oh boy. That's a lot of dark matter you got there, buddy. Hey. Now that's a cool looking boss, but I don't know how to freaking fight this thing. Okay. Okay, looks like there's something on top of your head. You... Okay, got a whip. Whoa! Okay. Ah, what am I doing? Whoa! Okay. Whip! Man, your arms are not attached very well. They're pretty loose. Come on. Uh-oh. Oh! You don't need that. You don't need those, do you? I'm sorry. Okay, I can't get near his gooey center. Oh, I kind of can. Oh, damn. Take that! Gonna break your everlasting gobstopper. He's just like, okay, okay. Oh, he looks angry. This reminds me of like a Persona enemy. Ooh. Ooh. You don't need that. Yeah, he's covering his heart. You don't need that. Ooh. Come on. I'm just trying to get rid of your stuff. Stop it. Oh, whoa. I wonder if I... Oh, there we go. I don't need that. I certainly don't need that. And I will deal with... Oh, no. I will deal with this gooey thing for you. Just keep stabbing. Don't mind me. This is a pretty cool fight, but it's pretty easy. I really like the boss's design. It must suck that it'll be stuck in one place, though. It's like Am. Oh, never mind. Okay, he can move. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Wait a minute, why wouldn't you do that immediately? Why wouldn't you immediately go to full power mode? Ow. Oh. 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 Okay, show me the sword. Why can I pick the sword? Oh, sweet! I can pick the sword up! Okay, well, I suck with the sword, but I'm gonna do some damage with it. Swingity doodah! Oh. Oops. Hold on, we're gonna... Oh, I have to use the sword. Okay. Oh, nice! Oh, you lost one of your arms! And I'm almost dead. Oh, come on, pick it up. Man, I'm slow at this. Okay, come on. Here we go. Chop it a doodah. Open up your goodies. Open them up. We're not done here, buddy. I think I messed up. Okay, he's gonna run. And I probably have to deal with him in the front, right? Come on. How do I deal with them? Let's get these hearts, though. Oh, okay. Now, can I... I'm really stupid. I don't... Wait a minute. Can I whip him now? No. Oh, okay. Oh, no! Oh, man, I took too long. Whoa. Oh, a nice, delicious heart, though. Come on. Throw your weapons down. Oh, that's not good looking. Ah, did you really have to summon these guys? That's not cool at all. Can I... Oh, nope. I want to pick this up. Oh! Oh, man. I am just doing terribly. Get out of here! Thankfully, though, it kills them instantly. None of that waiting. None of that stabbing stuff. Okay, now how do I hurt you? Oh! There we go. I couldn't figure out how to, slice sideways because I was an idiot. I tried to slice sideways before, but it didn't... It looked like it didn't work. I guess I did it wrong. Oh, gosh. Break this. Thank you. Do you want to maybe hit me with something? Oh, don't summon enemies. This is taking longer than it should be. One, two, three! Oh, ow. See, I have a hard time swiping sideways. Oh, gosh. Come on, try and stab me. There we go. Oh, his arm's in my way. Damn it. There we go. Oh, yeah. That's pretty satisfying. Oh, but he's still not dead? I probably just took way too long, that's why. Oh. Really, only one heart, huh? Felt like he would probably take more. A tickle? A tickle? A tickle? Oh, don't be like that. What the hell? Whoa, I can make enemies dizzy? I did not know I could do that. That's kind of cool. And then he'll kill them for me. Excellent. Oh, but I'm almost dead again, though. Oh, no, don't summon more enemies. There's already enough. Don't... What is he doing? He just keeps summoning them. Oh. Damn it. I'm doing terrible. Okay. No more of your games. Come on. Just try and hit me normally. The slice down. I wish you could, like, backflip with this, but you can't. Oh, damn it! Oh, man, I'm in some trouble. And then I can't lock on... It's hard to see, like, what he's doing, because I can't lock on to him without being at risk at, Okay, go. Better bail! I don't have any more potions because I wasted them. I can maybe make him break another one of these for me. Come on. Oh, good. He's just going to attack regularly. Good. Actually, I can probably break it myself with the sword. Come on. Come on, just die. Got it. Wow, that took 10 minutes. Well, I suck. That probably took a competent person like maybe 5. Ew, that's a good face. Oh, can I wear his armor? His eyes. They're all tiny. Like, ooh, shit. I messed up. Well, it's quite nice on the inside. Good, a heart. Thank goodness. I need one of those. Can I break the... Yeah, I can. Okay. Not I really need to anymore. Can I pick up your helmet? Can I pick this up with this? Oh, I was hoping it would grab it. Can the beetle grab... No, the beetle can't. He can't even grab heart pieces, so I don't know if he could grab this. Alright. Well, with that, let's go ahead. And this should be our first sacred flame. And then we'll just need to get 2 more. Alright, well, when you see one of these things, you gotta skyward strike that baby. Show him who's boss. Show him you mean business. And that I do. The green, beautiful sun. Wow, those are really cool fire effects. Nice. Now it does twice as much damage. Oh, I like the sound of that. And it looks cooler too. It's opened up. And the symbol on it, I think, is different. It actually looks way cooler now than its first stage. It's pretty dope. Looks like, wow, I didn't even know I could do that. Oh, and I got the Triforce of Courage now. I still like my idea with Guts' sword better, though. Like, I've slain so many monsters, it just gets stronger from their blood. But I guess this works, too. Oh, yeah, we gotta go back to the Island of Songs. I forgot about that place. Yes, I would like to save. After that crazy boss fight that I sucked at, which was probably really actually easy, but I made 1,000 times harder. Oh, hey, Water Dragon, what up? Wow, so graceful out of the water. Alright. Whoop. Well, with that, we can probably go... Let's actually just go ahead and... Actually, first thing I want to do... I want to go see if we can upgrade anything. And then we'll go ahead and go to the... what's it called? Actually, I want to see if there's any side missions, too. I want to check on... Dimple. I'm gonna grab another stamina potion because I feel like he's either gonna need one or I'm gonna want one. I wish there was a way to upgrade your bird, too, so it could be faster. I don't have a lot of money, so I can't really buy anything, unfortunately. Still can't buy anything from Beetle, which is kind of a bummer. That's what it is. Because I would like to see Uncle Bat sometime, because I haven't seen him in a long time. I haven't, like, done any of his side missions. I just don't really know where to find them, because I don't want to look up a guide or anything. Alright. Let's go ahead and go to the bazaar. I wonder if I can upgrade any of my potions. That would be nice. Okay, let's see if we can upgrade anything. Upgrade. I really want to upgrade my shield. Can I upgrade the whip? Does the whip get an upgrade? Oh, the whip doesn't. Okay, I need bird feathers, but I was told exactly how to get those. Oh, but I should have... Damn it, I had a chance to get bird feathers and I didn't do it. Okay. I gotta find tiny little birds and try and catch them. So, now that I know that from my comments section, I will try and do that. Alright, let's go ahead. I'm gonna also buy a red potion, just because, as you saw, I can die pretty quickly. Yep, I will talk to your husband in just a minute. And the shield potion isn't really necessary because this shield replenishes itself. Unless it was like I really just needed healed immediately, but I don't think so. I still don't like the design as much as the other shields, but it is, you know, mechanically better. Yes, can I make anything better? Can I make a better regular potion? Yes, I can! Sweet! Oh, we still need to go see that island, too, with the clown. I'm gonna leave the stamina potion alone because I don't know... Well, actually, I'll see if I can upgrade it. Now it restores all my hearts. That's pretty nice. Yeah, can I upgrade it again? Well, what about this one? Oh, I can't. And, oh, but I could up... Wait a minute, what's the upgrade? Oh, okay, restore... Oh, so it's basically like Grandma's, soup, if I remember correctly, where you can have two in one bottle, because she packs in so much love. That sounded creepy. Alright, well, let's go. I think this is where I want to go. Yeah, I'm going to make it nighttime, go see... Actually, what I need to do is also, go see, finish that love quest I did. Not the Christian love quest, but the... Because I did actually... I didn't know what to do about that, so I actually looked on that one real quick online. Because I didn't know when would I get the crystal. And I just need to see him at nighttime. So I did... sorry, viewers, I did kind of cheat because I wanted to know how to get that crystal that I did for the love letter, but I didn't know where he was or how to do it. So I just looked online for that. But just for that one, though, I didn't look online for the other ones. Because I am trying to do my best to go into this game as blind as I possibly can. For a second, I thought I saw a Tails doll. And then maybe... Because we need 30 crystals, and then maybe bats will be happy with us. So we'll do this all real quick, and then we'll go ahead and go to the island, the Island of Song real quick. Whatever it's called, and then we'll stop there. Alright. First things first, let's go see Fledge. Yep, still working out. Wow, you're getting there. Good job, Fledge. Good job, Dimple. Yep, I do. Yep, I knew he was going to need another one. Called it. Well, it takes a while. About 1,000. Yeah, well, I mean, you know, these things take a minute. But, you know, being consistent and doing little by little is always a good step. Sometimes you don't want to set your sights too high. Not that it's not good to have lofty goals, but do something that's obtainable, but something that will still require you to put effort. Now, where is he? Where is he? I thought you had to see him. I hear him crying. Oh! I guess he's in Gruce's room. Oh, yeah, I did say he was in Gruce's room. Gruce ain't there anymore, so I guess he's sniffing his pillows. Oh! It's the toilet hand! That is creepy. My true love? Well, I mean, you could get like a crazy hand job then, dude, but, you know, have at it. I don't think I have enough yet. Nope. Okay, because he wanted 30, so shoot. All right, well, you know, you put a ring on it, dude. Okay, well, with that, let's go ahead and just head out. Let's go ahead and head to the island. Oh, damn it, that's right, they lock it. Ugh, fine. We'll go to the top. Jeez. I mean, I get it. They lock it because it's nighttime. Blah, da, blah, da, blah. Nope, that's the headmaster. I was gonna get that confused. Roll. Roll. Alright. Oh, I didn't even notice, but I finally have one whole roll of hearts. Took me long enough. Yeah, I'm definitely not getting all the hearts in this game. Alright. I wish there was like a way to fast travel to the island, but I gotta... There's not. Which is a... Well, what the hell? Were those a... Oh, hold on. Oh, those are bats. Can I catch keys with my... I was curious if I can catch keys with my, What the hell? Oh, do they not let me... Oh my gosh, they don't let me fly at nighttime? I didn't know that. Okay. Actually, hold on. Wow, okay, they don't let me fly at nighttime. That's... Still do it. Hold on, I'll be right back. I'm probably just gonna meet you by the tower because I gotta go... Like... Yeah, so... Oh, unless there's something interesting, I'm gonna meet you by the tower because... Yeah, I'll see you then. Oh, whoa, what the hell? Hey, I just found the gratitude crystal. How the hell did I miss that? Anyways, I just thought of something really quick. Instead, I think what I'm going to do, because this video is getting a little long, what I think I'm going to do is make it nighttime again and see if Fledge is happy, and then we'll go see Bats, and then I'll just meet you in the next episode at the tower. Because it would be nice to see what else I can get from Bats. So yeah, we're just going to cycle the day real quick. We're going to go ahead and sleep again till night. Hopefully that makes Fledge... Hopefully that'll allow us to get the gratitude crystal from Fledge. I'm not sure. We'll see. Unless he would need another stamina potion, and in that case, then I'll just grab him real quick. They're not that expensive. Oh, sorry, I'm yawning. Let's see. Oh. Okay, I guess not. I was kind of hoping. Yeah, but you know what, though? Well, since that didn't pan out, I'll just meet you by the... Actually, I'm just gonna end the video here, because, yeah, it's getting long. So, I'll just see you in the next part, and I'll be... either at the tower or something happens interesting while at the tower at that point. So this has been Joachim Gamble. Thanks for watching. Next time as I continue to play Skyward Sword Blind. Okay, bye then.